Give thanks to the Lord, for he is good. His faithful love endures forever. Some of you went to sea in ships, doing trade across the vast waters, and out at sea you saw God in action, saw his breathtaking works in the deep. He spoke and called up the wind and ocean storm, towering waves that carried you high, 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 hanging between sea and sky until the bottom dropped out. And your courage melted away and your hearts were in your throats and reeled and staggered like drunken men, and all your skill was useless. Then you cried out to God in your desperate trouble, and he brought you out of your distress. He stilled the storm to a whisper, and all the great waves of the sea were hushed. And you were so glad when the storm died down, and he guided you to the harbor you longed for. So thank God for his faithful and marvelous love and his miracle mercy for the children he loves.
Deep, deep love of Jesus.